like there's a dwelling ahead. Care to take a quick peek? None but spineless quies fooling about. We came here. We'll make this journey one step at a time, kid. Have some patience. This place still looks the same. Ever eager for the work. Here go! Chest, quick! There's treasures here. What's in it? What petty quite?
even hit you. Like, now's our shot!
Him. What could this be? Something I won't miss, for sure. Wide road ahead, an ambush. Step at a time, kid. Have some patience. One more trick from my ring! Trying here.
Your monkeys. Let me fix you up a little. Yeah.
Welcome, good sirs. The feast is all set. Please come in and be our guests.
Gentlemen, you're fashionably late. Is your lady not joining us again this time?
Our lady prefers not to be seen in the lower realm. But she's been thinking of you all and sent this small token. She hopes your lady will recover soon and pay her visit up there.
It's a pity she didn't come. Or she would certainly enjoy a splendid show we've prepared for her. But now, the gift's gone and blood's been shed. I say, you two should take the fall.
We're just servants, madam. What's the jest?
Zhu Ba Jie. I know you find your look embarrassing, but why hide from my mother with another pig face?
Rude girl. Don't you know I'm a pious Buddhist? Give me your mother's name, and I'll check my list.
You heartless ass. After you ruined her house and her reputation, you're telling me you don't remember her.
Reputation? Yao Guai's care about reputation. All she cared about was lust. Now I know. You're one of her spiderlings, aren't you? Well, well. Your rudeness is forgiven. Show some respect. Maybe I'll kindly pay your mother a visit.
Visit or not, I'm afraid that is not your call.
Wearing human skin can't change your gross nature!
Yeah, sure. We are so low compared to you, a glorious admiral of the court. Ain't the last monkey still fresh in his grave? And here you are, another monkey's sidekick.
Cut your bullshit! Get your mother to beg for mercy, and maybe I'll spare your foolish life!
Truth is, the thing you seek is right here in the hollow. Flee now if you're too scared to come in.
Scared, my hoof! I'll destroy this rotten hole right now! Let's see where else you'd build your lair!
Thank you. Thank you. Big day!
I heard there's a great treasure hidden within. You seem smart. Why don't you take a chance inside?
Yeah.
This talisman. Those old rascals. On your feet already, are you? Best keep clear of this mess. It's for your own good. Go find the pig before it's too late.
Thank you. grim and dire is this land. I came here from the New West for the wisdom of the Hundred-Eyed One. But he shut his doors and made me prisoner in this lair. Tales speak of these insatiable spider guais. They could use a strong male like me to consume and practice. Much I owe you today, my friend. Without your help, along the way, I would see no more of the Flaming Mountains. Ever heard tell of the Destined One, my friend? They say he marches and fights on a quest to bring back the Great Sage.
The Great Sage and my king once swore a brotherhood. After the Sage fell, the king dismissed every one of us. He became someone, not himself. If the Destined One is really the one who can bring back the Sage, he can count on my humble support.
My plea for aid was met only with silence along this path. But in turn, I've seen through it all.
My mind is made, friend. I shall rely on none but myself. If none shall aid, I will act on my own. Should our paths cross at the Flaming Mountains, we'll toast to our reunion. Now, take great care.
My plea for aid was met only with silence along this path. But in turn, I've seen through it all.
My mind is made, if none should our path now.
Ah!
I've laid your path for you. But where will my path be? From now on, we're both on our own. Tell me, Monkey, what's it like out there, beyond these mountains?
We'll be right back.